The Maryland Air National Guard introduced a new fire station this Thursday at the Warfield Air National Guard base. U.S. Congressman C.A. Dutch Ruppersberger and Major General James Atkins cut the ribbon on the new $7 million facility. The new station improves the training capabilities of the fire department personnel and the emergency response for all of Martin State Airport. For the Maryland National Guard Public Affairs Office, I'm Private Patrick Rooney.